Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video, and today I'm doing a new boss rush, so yeah, with a Realm of God stim, so alright, let's go. This is gonna go crazy. Okay, let me introduce you guys to the team. LRUI Goku. I got a duke from him, from the banner. You know, the 3 guaranteed LR banner. So, but I had 4 LRs. So yeah. You like Goku? Evolution Blue Vegeta. You like Goku Omen Int version. Yeah, I got the FTR on the ink. Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, that goes into Kaioken, into Evolution Blue. And the Blue Kuen Vegeta. So, now that you guys have made it, meet them, so let's start. The phase will be over soon. Let's beat Bardock too fast. I want to get my LR Evolution Blue Vegeta in the same rotation as Evolution Blue. Super Saiyan Blue, I mean. Nice. The beans, now you can do the beans, and like this. I'm done. It's going well. And now his father's going super fan. This is over soon.
Justice or anything else like that. Any warning tries to hurt my friends is gonna pay!
Nice. And now, Vegeta. Attack that you won't be able to destroy. This is everything I've got. This is one of my favorite units in the game. The Vegeta. You need to build up. Opa. There we go. Which event is this again? To be honest, I don't remember. Gonna do this. You're gonna do this. Final Flash. Oh, no additional. I think I know what this one is. There we go. I think this is also the instant Goku season. No, this is not Ultra Instant Goku, this is someone else. I couldn't detect that you won't be able to destroy. This is everything I've got. Thank you. Okay. Apparently that is K.M.K was super. Apparently that was Dokkan Goku, but there was the FTR phase. Spirit Bomb phase. Strange. That was strange. Go cancer, ta da da da. There we go. And there we go. No, not yet. Let's end it in style. Oh, if you return that, you won't be able to destroy. This is everything I've got. Get Mike and Boo. It's not my Jambu, it is my Jambu-hu. Well, I'm done with him, actually. There we go. Right. Okay, let's add FTR's Ultra-Instinct Ultra Goku. They're gonna call the red one Ultra Goku and the other one Ultra-Instinct Iron Goku, okay? We're gonna let him take out those hits. Nice. Nice. That is all. Dang. Dang, dang. Bang. Turns into chocolate. He's now Evolution Blue. First this.
I ain't no hero of justice or anything else like that. Anyone who tries to hurt my friends.
It's gonna pay!
It's gonna pay!
Okay. Here we go. I'll hit you with a tank that you won't be able to destroy. Ah. This is everything I've got. Last one. I think this is FTR Kefla. Oh yeah. Get that curve. Get that curve. And you screw up whoever. Well, he screwed her up. Yeah, we're gonna go for this. It's a good setup. There we go. Okay, that's going well. Well, to be honest, I remember that this Kefla event was easy. Actually, no, just let it a team that is completely overkill for the Super Battle Road. Still, I'm curious. Well, let's go to what event was this? Was it Titan Goku? Titan Blue Goku, I mean? Do we get it this time? Let's see. I'll hit you with an attack and you won't be able to destroy. This is everything I've got. Die! I love this extra skill. You know that this is someone's favorite unit. If you can quote it perfectly in sync with the character. Now, it is one of my favorite units, so. That's not dumb. Final flash. Nice. Well, we did it. Got my stones. Got it done. Nice. Now I still wonder. Should we check? Nice. My mission is done. This is the team that I used. As you guys can see, there are like 1, 2, 3, 4 LRs in it, and just 2 URs. So that went well. Now I am still curious. So I have to look. Oh, STR Kouken. Okay. So it is STR Kouken Blue Goku. But where was the Spirit Bomb face? There was no Spirit Bomb face. Oh, I don't know. Anyway guys, I hope that you enjoyed it. There was K.M.K saying unusual videos and sign like an arrivederci. And I hope to see you all next time. K.M.K out. Bye. And stay safe out there.